So the first train had 5 inches on the pull and 3 in the middle. But then it turned into all bare tables afterwards. Stack slash bear table westbound out of Argentine Yard, headed to the Emporia Sub, Kansas City, Kansas. Kansas City, Kansas. After a brief stop, our westbound S train looks to be back on the move. Okay, now our S train is going backwards. I don't know what's the point of that, but yeah, he's backing up now. Backing up at a good speed, too.
good at low idle.
After this Z gets through here, then this westbound S will get lined through. Hopefully. This was a 4x0 westbound Z train coming out of Argentine Yard, getting onto the Emporia sub, westbound. So look at this, we got two westbounds moving. You got one in the far back, and you got one right here. Gets to go first, either the S or this train near, or the one on the outer track. it's like an H2 Gevo leader, pretty graffiti it up, but our way, I take that back. That's a power move of four engines right there. Taking the last few cut of cars over the hump. So much more fun if this S train wasn't blocking everything. Everything would be in clear view. And this was a 2x0 westbound manifest coming out of Argentine Yard, getting onto the Emporia sub, Kansas City, Kansas. almost missed this train. Wonder if it's a double. Thank you. by zero eastbound manifest on the was a 3x1 westbound manifest on the Emporia. Thank you.
This was a 4x3x0 eastbound S train on the Emporia sub, Woodland Street, Olathe, Kansas.